What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Lola.
And your boy DeMarco.
And we back again with another freaking video.
So today we're doing a little exercise, little stretch slash exercise video again. Mm-hmm. It's another one for y'all. So y'all just get prepared. We're just gonna go off the dome. Just, you know, just how we feel, what we should do. I feel like just start off with Jessica. I feel like Jessica just kind of just keep you.
Yeah, it just makes you tired fast. So we want to start off with some jumping jacks, y'all. How many you want to do?
Let's say like 15.
15? Okay, let me do 15.
Wake up.
Okay. Ready, set, go. One, two, three. You gonna wake the baby up. Go check on the baby. He always messes stuff up. Okay, y'all. We're gonna start over your ass, miss. He fucked up the baby.
Whatever, it's cause.
Alright, next up. Ready, set, go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
11, 12, 13, 15. Okay, y'all. Next, we're going to be doing some arm rotations. We're going to do 10 forward, 10 back.
Medium, big, what?
You can do whatever. Whatever you prefer.
All right, let's do
whatever
big.
You prefer. Huh?
Let's do big this time.
Okay, move up there. Oh, I can move up and you move back since you're bigger. Ready, set, go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I forgot about left over right, man. Left, so we're gonna do left over right. Well, you see, yeah, bend down, then you do the right one. Bend down.
Okay, that's different.
All right, go.
Oh, shoot. We're gonna do some kick butt exercises. So basically we're gonna be kicking our butt like this. And we're gonna do it. I guess we're gonna do 20, 10 on each side.
We're gonna kick our butt.
Kick up like our legs like this. Ready? Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
She funny this shit.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
I'm too fat to kick my butt. I can't kick my butt. My leg won't let me kick my butt.
It's like stretches your legs.
Like
12 seconds?
Yeah. Ready, set, go.
We already been did it. Let's go to the other side. We gotta do the same amount on each side. Of the shoulders, forward and back. We're gonna do 10 forward, 10 back. Mm-hmm. Ready, set, go. Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, it's fine. How many?
10.
Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 2, 3, 5, 2, 3, 6, 2, 3, 7, 2, 3, 8, 2, 3, 9, 2, 3, 10, 2, 3.
Oh yeah, wow, everything is going right now.
Okay.
What time?
Okay, we're gonna do arms for 20 seconds on each arm.
Ready, go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
I got something. We're gonna do our head rotations around, forward, back, side to side. So we're gonna do back and forth, then side to side, then around. Okay?
Alright,
back and forth, side to side, and around. Okay, then we'll do side to side. Okay, we're gonna do rotations.
Looking on a roller coaster.
Okay.
Let's do this. You do my knees?
It's okay. I'm gonna do this. Like raises. Do it. That's my high knees.
What's high knees? Nothing. Oh, yeah. My bad.
I ain't never heard of that.
Right.
Right in place?
Yeah, what you did. We don't know.
Okay, ready? How many?
I guess 10.
On each side?
Like.
Or just 10? That's
one. Oh, so do two is one? Like one. To like do one.
Then we're doing 20 since we're doing 10 on each side.
Yeah.
We're doing 10 on each side or 5 on each side?
5.
Where is it? Go. We're gonna do twists like this.
Oh yeah.
Stretching our back muscles in our spines.
Huh? Spine your way.
Yeah, ready. Okay. Six, go. 20. Okay.
Alright,
Yeah, we're gonna do this.
Oh yeah, see, I don't know.
Stretches to one side.
She used to be in track. And she used to run track, so she knows all that exercise.
Okay, y'all, so go.
Damn, we pop some?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's the blonde. I feel the same damn cracking bone.
We'll feel good. Okay. Another side. Okay.
Other legs.
Cool.
jogging place.
For how many seconds?
20 seconds.
20 seconds, okay. Ready, set, go.
Touch your toes, straight down.
Okay, straight down, touch your toes, go.
You don't want to teach yourself?
Yeah. We can do 20 of those.
Alright.
Can I do it?
Yeah, I think you just do this, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like that. Ready? Did you do that?
Yeah, I did that.
I thought somebody hit the bell. Why are you saying hit the bell? Okay, ready? Set. Go. You heard back here for me.
That's where I heard it on me.
Right here.
That's where I heard it on me, but it's like this side.
Right here.
It's a specific side.
Yeah, same here. But this fit don't hurt.
Right, this one good. My right good. It's my left
one. My right good, my left not.
See, my right good. But, oh, yeah,
is
see,
it hurt right here or not bending?
Yeah, I know.
Not bending. Not bending, not
right here. Like, right here.
Right here.
Yeah, that's where my pain is, like right here.
I wonder what they found. Y'all comment down below. Why do I heal in the back of my ankle? My heel part hurts.
Right, and it's like, I think I hit something.
I don't know if I hit it or we just need to like work out more.
No, like, it's a sharp pain. Like I hit it.
Yeah, it's a sharp pain. Like it's like a...
I feel like I hit it or something.
Like it's a bruise on that side.
Yeah, that's exactly how I feel.
Well, that's
why
how I feel.
Why the same goddamn problem?
Because we need to exercise more and drink plenty of water. Get our blood circulating right there more, you know?
Ah, I need to hurry up. I miss me. And sometimes when I move, my this a certain
maybe
way.
Maybe if we exercise a little more, this up and down, like you nodding your feet, like you saying yes, yes, no, no, going in a circular motion. What the hell is you doing? Playing footsies with yourself?
Get over there.
Okay.
Going on.
Yes, 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 no, no, no.
I don't know what that one, but it's the main one.
Okay.
Dang. That one hurt.
These, but I'm not gonna hold on to
something.
I'm just doing it without moving. I'm touching something. These work on your hips. This is something that I've been trying to do for long. It's work on my hips and my butt.
Yeah. That's when you can do push-ups and everything.
I'm mainly focused on my stomach, butt, thighs. And my arms
on.
A little bit, like, kind of like tighten up in this area.
I need to focus on my arms and losing a little weight in the stomach and toning up. Losing weight and toning. That's what I need to do. That's what they gotta lose these thighs and the stomach.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be working on. You heard that? You heard my shit pop?
Yeah,
she
popped.
You'll be surprised.
That sound?
Nah, that was something like that.
That's a hurt, man.
Yeah, it's my hair, but it just did it that one time.
Yeah,
but yeah, if you want to work on your muscles, your abs, you gotta.
Right, all that shit. I ain't doing all that. I'm busy.
Well, do some sit ups, push ups,
right,
and. Some 6 inches and some crutches.
Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna get you right.
Throw that, all that fat off of your ass.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna get you right.
20 pounds would be down. 20
fat,
down.
Fat, y'all. Fat.
Fat.
Let me get a little closer so I can see.
Your girl.
I'm fat.
Your girl ain't gonna say your girl just the shape I wanna be. But your girl need to get these booty tops up.
I got a little robe right here, man. I got chunky, man. I ain't never been
2024 coming, y'all.
Yep.
This one, I'm gonna be fine.
Remember this
I'm about
video.
To keep on saying all that. I'm gonna be fine, y'all, watch and see.
Remember this video.
This stuff gonna pay off, y'all. So,
remember
yeah.
This video, we're gonna be fit.
Mm-hmm. Y'all remember this video?
Even
y'all
off
see
camera.
This?
Even off camera, we
I'm planning on getting a 6-pack or a 4-pack. I'm gonna say a 4-pack because the 6-pack is crazy. I think that's what we so, I feel like a flat stomach is cool.
Yeah.
Or whatever. Yeah, your girl's stomach already flat. I just need to work on my thighs and my butt. I want to make my butt sit up more. So.
You got a little love handles.
I'm trying to lose some of them. Trying to lose some of these handles and, you know, be fit. Right. But if y'all just this video, be sure to give me a thumbs up and comment down below. Subscribe. Hit the notification bell. And subscribe to my other channel, y'all, if you haven't already. Got other channels and subscribe to our.
Make
sure our social medias and all of this good stuff. So
we're gonna put it in the description down below.
Yeah.
The link.
But thank you guys for watching and keep that support coming.
Keep coming.
Comment down below some video ideas 2024.
We're
gonna be doing them for y'all.
Yeah.
So stay tuned, y'all. But we have to thank you guys. See you guys in the next video. Deuces.